I used to be afraid of cats, and now I own one. Well, that point of ownership is in dispute. Missy thinks she owns us. And truth be told, Missy's actually my Zen master. She's taught me detachment from what others think, and she's also shown me the wisdom of always selecting the warmest, coziest place to take a nap. Living with Missy means loving her on her terms. She'll be petted when she wants to be petted, and she'll walk away bored from a game of snatch the mousie from my hand just when I'm having the most fun. But I love her anyway. This lesson comes in handy in all my relationships. And occasionally, not often, when I'm feeling especially low, she'll wander up next to me and nuzzle in close. And her message is clear. How can life possibly be bad if you get to live with me? And that always cheers me up so much that I go and find a warm, cozy place and take a nap.